K-Focus with LP.
So you're tuned to UK Focus TV, I'm LP, and today we are joined by the lovely Misha B. Just come off Bang Radio. If you missed the show, you can listen back at lpofficial.com. All the details are at the bottom of your screens now. Did you enjoy the show?
Yeah, it was wicked.
Kind of hectic one today.
A bit hectic, but we got through it.
We did. My machines broke because they were so excited to see Misha B. The computer just started doing weird stuff. So I'm going to give you some quick fire questions. Just a bit of fun. Don't look at the answers. You can't get in front, okay? So let's go with the first one. The Voice. Or X Factor. You know what? I would have loved it if you'd have said The Voice. That really would have made me laugh. Right, party hard or stay in and chill out?
Party hard.
Really?
Really.
Don't like chilling.
I do like chilling.
But save that for later.
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
Personality or looks?
Personality. Really?
You know what? I don't like it when people lie. You're not lying.
All that glitters ain't gold.
Oh, okay. Take out or eat in?
Take out.
Can you cook? Are you a good cook?
Yeah.
You are a good cook. Yeah. What's your best food?
Akin saltfish.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you bring me some next time?
Exactly.
Thank you. Right, are you into football?
Yeah, I used to play football.
You used to play football?
Yeah.
Was you good at it?
Yeah, I used to play for United under 16s. Manchester.
Man United?
Under 16s.
Wow, she's a pro footballer as well. You are amazing.
I'm not pro anymore, trust me.
Singer and footballer. That's something different. So all you got to do is pick the right team. Arsenal or Tottenham?
Arsenal.
Right, £50,000 check or cash, however you'd like it. Or free Nando's forever. Well, you're not a Nando's fan, please tell me you are.
Free Nando's forever.
You're a Nando's fan? I'm just checking. Old school garage or UK funky house? UK funky house, really?
Like, my brothers and sisters are obsessed, like they always go to the side where it is, and I'm like, guys, I get need to come.
Well, I think, you know what, a lot of people do say the UK funky house because at the moment on the scene, it's what everyone's doing, right? Everyone loves it. You're here in the club, you're like, yes. So, handbags or shoes?
Shoes.
Shoes. Didn't even have to think about that one. Shoes. Would you do a month in the Big Brother house or 2 weeks in I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here? You don't, obviously, doesn't mean you've got to do it, but what one would you rather do?
I'm a Celebrity.
What about the insects and...
Because it's facing fears, really, and your challenges.
Well, I'd just sit in a house for a month and just sit in the corner. Right, so this is the bonus question, right? I always ask this question because it brings debate and I like to see what people think, right? Beyonce or Rihanna?
Beyonce,
why? I need to know why. One of these ladies are known as my wife from another life and you didn't say the one it was.
Like, as much as I love Rihanna, Beyonce for me, because she's an all-round performer, she can dance and it's almost like it's effortless.
Yeah.
The vocal ability is just out of this window, it's out of this world. She's crazy and she's just like, she's really inspirational for me. She keeps herself well-grounded and keeps everything on the wraps.
But Rihanna, she's there. My wife is from another life. She's doing it really much.
She's really sick. I love her. I love her style. I love her.
But Beyonce, everyone has picked Beyonce. I think two people passing through the last 4 months was Lisa Mafia and someone else, and they picked Rihanna. Everyone else was Beyonce. So you're not on your own. So that was that. That was easy. Not that bad. I know you probably might have got a bit worried about what questions were coming at you. So you're single, July 15th. All the details will be on the bottom of the screen where you can get it, iTunes and every shop, website, everywhere it's going to be. So make sure you support Misha B. It's going to be a big, big track. Thanks for joining me.
Thanks for
Make sure
me.
You come back and see us again. And thank you. This is my city, my crack. Got me like, ooh, nothing to say, so let's dance. No hands. Tonight I wanna be a rebel. Ooh, wow. You got